Thank you to the LEGO Group for sponsoring this video. Hi guys, it's Nicole Leno and I'm from Los Angeles, California. I absolutely love to choreograph and dance and I usually create content around music that makes me move. If it gives me some sort of feeling, I like to create movements that match how the music makes me feel. LEGO reached out to me to be the head of choreography as part of the Kids Creative Studio. And I've loved LEGO since I was young, so it was a no-brainer to partner up with them on this one. The LEGO Group is turning over the creative reins to help us launch LEGO Video. This is the world's first creative department run for and by kids in-house at the LEGO Group called the Kids Creative Studio. And I wanted to share with you guys what I'll be doing in my position. Me, along with other talented young creators, will source and create a unique LEGO video ad campaign. We'll also be briefed in the LEGO Group on how the spot should come to life, attend brainstorm sessions with the LEGO Group, and work with the other creators in the Kid Creative Studio to create the final ad. The final ad will air in July. This is all so exciting because my role aligns with my creative passion, so I wanted to take you guys along and show you my process while I'm creating a dance. First, I will listen to the music and it'll inspire me to think of movements. Then my body will do its thing and create whatever is natural to me. Now, once all the moves come together, I make sure I know all the counts and then I can perform and teach it. And here's the final dance that I created. I'm super excited to share more of my choreography and dance with you guys. That was so much fun, but now I want to talk to you guys more about LEGO Video. This is an app that combines building and digital play so that you can create fun music videos. It allows you to express who you are and what you like. There are BeatBits and Bandmates, and here's how it works. First, you pick your favorite song from the music library in the app. Then you choose and scan your physical Bandmate and BeatBit tile that you want to use in your music video. And now you're ready to record and create. You can make the music videos anywhere and change the world around you. BeatBits are small little tiles that come in every set, and you're able to unlock special effects for your music videos. My favorite BeatBit would probably have to be the trendy dance, and when you unlock it, you're able to have your bandmates do it as well. There's really so many different BeatBits, so it's not just dancing. There's even a floating special effect, so when you press it, the bandmates float in the air and then drop. Then we have the bandmates. Bandmates are characters that you can scan and add to your band. My favorite bandmate would have to be the llama. First of all, he's a producer and DJ, and he's just a reminder to not take life so seriously. He just looks cool without even trying, and you should see him do the trendy dance. It's super fun and you can be as creative as you want to be. Be on the lookout for more information on LEGO Video and the Kids Creative Studio. Thanks to the LEGO Group for having me on this project and sponsoring this video. And thank you guys for watching. Stay positive. Bye!